Did you know that the Democratic Republic of Congo is the only country in the world that is home to the okapi, a species endangered by human activities? Known as the forest giraffe, or a zebra giraffe, the okapi looks more like a cross between a deer and a zebra. Except for the tips, the okapi's short horns are covered in skin. While all males have horns, most females have knobby bumps instead. The okapi, which is most active during the day, is elusive and prefers to be alone.